My mom did.
That was a different kind of us. What's the matter with you? You haven't said anything.
I don't have anything to say. Do we have to do this?
No, no, you can suffer through your junior high years without the proper skills and make a total mess of things. Or you could listen to me and learn to compete in Darlene's junior high Olympics. You know, starving kids in China will love to have me as a life coach.
A life coach.
An instructor. A guide. Face it, girl. I'm about the most popular girl in this school. You should thank me for what I'm about to teach you. Why are you so quiet?
I've got a math test tomorrow. Maybe an excuse.
Math? Miss, I'm going to train you in something that's really important. Social skills. Making a name for yourself. Being somebody. Don't you want that?
I'm okay with being a nobody. Being a nobody is, you know, peaceful.
Oh, save me from girls who want to live a safe life. There's adventure out there, ladies. There's an entire school to conquer, okay? You ready for the first event?
No.
Good, good. Here's the scenario, ladies. It's 8 o'clock in the morning, and you hit the snooze button twice because you're up too late playing computer games. Your mom comes in and says, you're going to be late for school. You have 10 minutes to do your hair. Go.
Okay.
What?
I'm done.
You hardly touched your hair.
I know. I don't want to be late for school.
You're going to walk in the first hour of class without styling your hair?
That wouldn't help my grades, would it?
Your grades? I'm talking about your life, girl. This could affect your entire life.
My hair?
Your social standing. You gotta be admired. You wanna get every girl in school jealous of you.
Oh.
Oh?
Sorry.
Oh, forget it. Event number two, ladies.
How's my hair?
We moved on, Erin. Event number two in the middle school Olympics. Texting. Get out your phones. When I say go, text in this message. Did you see what she's wearing today? I gotta type fast because the teacher's watching me and we're watching a video on the digestive system, but it's all you know. Yep, and besides, digestion makes me think of lunch and we're having chicken nuggets for the third time this week. And they're hard and cold by the time we get to it. And I'm not eating this week anyways. Now I've gotta go because she's taking my cell phone. Stop! So, how'd you do? Nice, nice. Terrible spelling, but great finger speed. You didn't text.
I don't text. It takes way too much time.
You don't text? How do you agree?
Too much time? What in the world? You mean more important than texting?
When I want to talk to my friends, I just talk to them.
Face to face? Are you crazy? Girl, you need some major therapy.
I just talk to them.
Cool.
Not cool. Next event.
Did they come back?
Uh-huh. Focus, Jessica, focus. Next event in the middle school Olympics. Giggling.
Giggling?
She speaks. Very good, Missy. Ladies, giggling is the best defense for a middle school girl. If you're happy, you giggle. It works with everything. Confusion, excitement, stupidity. And especially when a new kid comes into your class and you don't have the nerve to walk up and say hello, you form a little huddle with the other girls, you point at them, and you giggle. Okay? Go. Good, good. Excellent, ladies. Excellent. Oh, no. Hold it, hold it. What is it now, Miss Stick in the Mud?
That's not very nice.
What's not nice?
Pointing at people and giggling.
I didn't say it was nice. It's your survival skill if you want to be cool in school.
But it hurts people's feelings.
Okay, so maybe it's not comfortable for the new kid. That's the breaks, you know?
No, I don't know. I think it's rude and, well, immature.
What?
She's right.
Wait a minute. Wait just a minute. These are the ways you survive out there, ladies. This isn't some Sesame Street perfect world out there. If you aren't aggressive, you'll get eaten alive.
Poppycock.
Huh?
Poppycock. My grandma used to say that word. It means something really, really stupid. But of course, don't take that personally. Stupid. I heard her. What do we do now?
The next event.
I'm leaving.
Whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. You can't leave.
Yes. I think I can. I don't think you're very nice, but don't take that personally. I think you care more about what you look like on the outside than what you're like on the inside. Yeah, don't take that personally. I don't mean to hurt your feelings by calling you rude, mean, and immature, but anyone who gives me advice that's going to hurt me, I'm sorry, I just can't do it.
Darlene, do you want to say anything?
She's just standing there. I'll see you guys in class.
Poppycock. Poppycock.
There's gonna be a fight. I'm leaving. I hate fights, especially when someone starts leaving.
Leaving isn't good.
Leaving isn't good.
Darlene, maybe I was a little too honest when
to you?
I had no idea you were watching me.
Yeah, that's just the trouble. You don't seem to care what other people are thinking.
Of course I care.
But I mean, you don't put anything on. You're just yourself.
Well, that's all I really know how to do.
But here's the part that really gets me.
I knew it.
People like you